they're doing a good job, though, of getting back in transition. San Francisco hasn't gotten anything in transition yet in this game.
The three by Midland. I would say 61% is really good.
Yeah.
Bouye. Rising with the one-hander. Ray Kelly. Bradley falling away. Got it! And all of a sudden, Cal getting a little more rhythm offensively. Still down big. And Cal's crept closer here. We're under 5 minutes in this first half. Harris Dyson with a finger roll. And here come the Bears. Down by six now. San Francisco 5 of 12. Austin drives. Shabazz the steal with Midlands. Leaves it for him and he scores.
Work for Mike Montgomery. This is how Mike Montgomery played at Cal and at Stanford. Kind of grinded out type games with solid defense.
Bouye with a drive. Kunin has the rebound for San Francisco. Bouye and a free throw.
Bouye told us he wants transition. He wants Bouye to push the ball. He pushed it up there. And right away, they get an easy transition basket. They messed up a switch there and left them open.
Midlands, there's the feed. And that's what you want to see, right?
Yes. Guys are guarding Kunin. Now it's all messed up. And it's just a matter of time before they're going to break it down. They never recovered on that.
Cartwright is here tonight. I'm sure he'll like that one. Strong drive, but no finish. By Sauer takes it away. And he's fouled. Don's in that zone again. Good feed down low. And Kelly with a catch in the bucket.
And they're doing okay with this team that doesn't shoot a lot of them.
Right. Low.
Up and under.
Yes.
A good three-point shooter. He goes under with no help. A little too easy.
And window open for San Francisco to stretch the lead to double digits.
And I wish every time you told these guys how to get three.
He'll shoot it from anywhere. Got it back with the shot clock down. Turnover. Cal on the move. Austin. Yeah.
Going to come down, gather himself, and go back up.
Gordon with the shot clock down. It's a two. Impressive night for San Francisco. Last night against Arizona State, a tight one. They lost it. Tonight, they made sure it wasn't tight.